The dog park should be the happiest place on earth for your pup. It's a great place for them to socialize, play, and maybe even hump a thing or two when you're not looking. But whenever you have a group of dogs together, there's always potential for things to go wrong. So here are a few tips on how you can avoid being a dog park zero and instead be a dog park hero. Now this is a dog park zero. He's flaunting his dog's most precious possessions. No, not those. He doesn't have those anymore. I'm talking about his favorite toy and his treats. Not cool. Dogs are very possessive, and dangling their goodies in front of other dogs can make them feel vulnerable and possibly aggressive. Now that's a dog park hero. He knows that most dogs don't like to share, so he's giving his dog a treat far away from the others.
Don't tell any of the other dogs, okay?
Nice work. Okay, go play.
You can't just let your dog do its business and then leave it on the ground. Talk about a dog park zero.
Here you go. I have plenty of bags.
This guy's a hero. Bringing extra bags and sharing them with people who need them? Get this guy a cape. Hey, where'd you come from? Well, apparently her mom has better things to do than make sure you don't eat anything. Another dog park zero.
Here you go, boy.
Take a note from the hero. He's engaged, he's not staring at his phone, he's at the dog park and he's enjoying it. And lastly, make friends with other dog owners. The dog park is a great place to bond over common canine interests. Oh, hi. So, which pooch is yours?
Oh, I don't have a dog. I'm just a creepy guy who hangs out at dog parks.
Know when it's time to leave the dog park.